Yo, what's up, guys? Mongoose Fitness today. Here we got another leg day. We got some squats, 30-30 max rep. Then we go down to some lower weight, high volume squats. And then we got some more deadlift accessory kind of work. Today is the last day of leg days for the conditioning and hypertrophy phase of this program. Next week we got some heavier weights, which is always better. So I hope you guys enjoy. Here we got our warm-ups. 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. Alright, here we go with the 3:30 max rep 10 squat. All right, just checking back in with you guys. We're into the wise. Don't do high rep max squats. It ain't fun. It's not fun at all. Whew. All right, now that we got that over with, we're going down for a drop set of 320, 10 reps, all right, 10 sets of 3 reps. So wish me luck. Here goes set one, 330. Third set. Just a reminder, we only got 60 seconds rest in between each of these sets, so it's really taxing on the legs. That has been the hardest squat ever done, that I've ever done. That was a total of over 40 reps, all right, exactly 40 reps of squats, 320 to 330. My legs are absolute jello. Just shout out to Nick Candido, teaching me how to destroy my legs. Now we're gonna take a break. And then we're gonna get back to the deadlift. We got 3 sets of 8 for deadlift accessories. Probably gonna do rack pulls. I've been wanting to do those for a while. Today's probably the best day to do them, because I'm telling you, I'm not gonna have good form on any other kind of thing. So I'll see you then. First set, 288 reps.
to know them. Hoping to find some old forgotten words or angel melodies. Talking to me as if to say melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you.
All right, so you might be wondering, what's this weird exercise he's doing? Because it sure looks like something that might be on Instagram gym fails or something like that. But in fact, what I'm doing is called the rack pull. And what it's mainly used for is working on the lockout of your straight bar deadlift. So, you know, if you're having troubles where you can get it up past your knees, but you can't finish it, this is a existing exercise for that. It also works the back a bit. So I chose this exercise mainly today because it didn't require a huge range of motion, because I'm not gonna be able to do that after such a strenuous squat workout, but also because I first wanted to work my grip a little bit more than I would with like a lighter weight deadlift, because I wouldn't be doing those today either. And I also just, I haven't done rack pulls before, so I wanted to give them a try. If anyone in the comments has ever done them before and has any tips or tricks to do them, please leave a comment. And yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Yeah, that might be a little bit too small of a range of motion, but we'll work on that next week. We had a pretty good leg day today, so that's all I got for you. Alright guys, so hope you guys enjoyed today's video. We got a lot of squat done, really high volume, really high intensity, 40 reps of 320-ish. 320 for 30, 330 for 10. Worked on our rack pulls, tried them out for the first time. There's a lot of improvement on those. I'm choosing to opt out of the two optional exercises today just because I'm so gassed from those squats. And I don't want to sound like a baby, but really, you guys go out there and try it. Tell me if it was easy for you, because I really want to hear your answer. So yeah, we're going to opt out of the two optional exercises, save them for tomorrow. And we got some bench tomorrow, along with Saturday. We got bench tomorrow, Friday. And tomorrow we'll probably work on mostly biceps, and then Saturday we'll work on mostly triceps for our optional exercises. Also, those 2 days are benches. Tomorrow we got some reps for benches. I don't know, there's 3 sets of some kind of reps. And then Saturday we got one set, 190 max rep, kind of testing where we're at. And then after that, we're into heavy lifting. So. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to stay tuned for the upcoming videos. They're going to be a lot better than what you're seeing now. Right now, it's just conditioning, boring stuff. But next week, trust me, it's going to be good. I almost forgot. Make sure to remember, grind, no stop, no pain, no gain. Shut up and train. Let's go.